In a last episode, we had shown you how we had a good time in VR Bengaluru. This was in KR Puram. On entering the mall, we were fascinated by the beautiful articrafts as well as the displays over there. Then we had very delicious biryani from the VR Bengaluru food court from Biryani Nation. And finally, we were super amazed by the huge 75-foot Christmas tree that was kept inside the mall, well decorated, and it was the star attraction of VR Bengaluru Mall. Also, we had a good time listening to beautiful carol music that has been played in the VR Bengaluru Mall. So now we thought it is high time we have to leave the place. But then we had another thought, okay, why not let's go and see the other mall which is close by to VR Bengaluru. And this was Phoenix Mall. So here we go over there. Hello and welcome to another episode of Travel Chef. Well, today we are in Phoenix Market City. This is right adjacent to the VR Bengaluru mall. And this is also in Whitefield. This is a very beautiful place with another big Christmas tree over here. So if you see that, it's a beautiful place to walk around for some shopping as well as some very good eatery joints over here. So let's review an eatery joint over here. So this is the structures they have made for Christmas. And this is the best viewed only in the night. And this is the 75 feet Christmas tree, which is superb. We'll make a trip over here in the night too, to see how this place. We have a separate queue for ladies as well as for gents. So we'll go through the men's queue. This is inside Phoenix Mall. And see the beautiful chandeliers. This is a sale that is going on over here. A beautiful sari is in shop G28. As we entered the mall, we are greeted by this ice cream shop called Häagen-Dazs. And they are famous for the delicious ice creams that they serve. Now we are on the first floor of Phoenix Mall. Also, the ceiling that they have made is simply superb with the lighting. Also, on this floor, we'll find major brands like Vera Moda, and
there is Marks & Spencer's, Gap, Lifestyle. There are a lot of brands over here. There is Polo. So this is mostly of the festive season. There's also a lot of crowd also, as well as being a Sunday. There are a lot of people over here too. Now we have entered the Gap showroom over here.
Cute dresses and Gap. How much is those dresses, Rosemary?
$2,300.
But very cute dresses. Wow, this is huge. Wow, we are in front of the Levi's store. It's great to see all the shops getting opened up after the lockdown. It's so nice to see this place. It's really vibrant. And wow, I hope this Christmas season is beautiful after this pandemic. There are a lot of cleaning and sanitization happening over here. And now we are getting into the food court.
We are currently in front of the Archie shop, where there is a lot of handicrafts and other gifts that we can gift out to people for the festive season.
Unless you enter the food court, you have a discount option which is available. However, this option is available only from Monday to Friday, where using the application, you get a 20% discount on all food items. As soon as you get into the food court, you have many options, from Chinese to Mughalai to Andhra meals. There's a lot of options available. And of course, you will really get tempted. And also, you will not know what to order to. In fact, we were also in a lot of confusion, which one to order and what to do. And we visited many stalls like these.
This is a spicy barbecue chicken, mini platter.
spicy barbecue. This is a chicken tikka sizzler that we are going to order. Biryani combo. Alpan biryani combo. Kalmi biryani. Chicken tikka biryani. Chicken dum biryani. Rumali roti. Alpam paratha combo. Chicken tikka pita bread. And shawarma plate. With so many options, we were actually confused what to order. Then, finally, we have decided to order the chicken tikka sizzler. Let's taste it. So, we ordered a chicken tikka sizzler and it's going to take around 10 to 15 minutes to get the order. On looking around the food court, we see it is really huge and there was actually not a place to sit to. People really wanted to get out over the week. It seems over here you can order the food by scanning your... standing this barcode, and you can get around 20% off using your Paytm wallet. So there's an offer which is given by Phoenix just to attract customers. As we wait for the order, we are waiting patiently over here at the food court. There's so much of crowd because of the social distancing. Each of the tables, hardly two people can sit on a table. So there's not much of place in this huge food court because everyone is like sitting here and there scattered. So yeah, we have to wait outside and probably after 15 minutes we'll go get our order. It is taking a lot of time, more than expected. And I think we have to have some more patience to wait over here to get some sizzlers. So patiently waiting. And so our chicken tikka sizzler is here. It has broccoli and chicken tikka. Cabbage, then some french fries. Wow, it's wholesome. Here we got a chicken. So let's dig into a chicken. A lot of broccoli that's made in beautiful sauces, marinated in sauces. So here we take a chicken. Add a few beans, cooked beans. It's basically an Arabian food cuisine. So this is a runaway. So it's pretty hot too. Chicken is nice, soft and tender. But I mean, not spicy. It's hot, but it's perfectly cooked. Very tasty and delicious. So let's test french fries. You cook perfectly. Let's taste the broccoli. It's pretty hot. It's just like piping hot. Nicely cooked, mild salt taste, it's perfect. It's not very spicy, there's nothing called spice in an Arabic food, but it's cooked well, very delicious. So, you know, tasting a chicken, they've used boneless chicken over here, added with the sauces and yummy. Nicely cooked and tasty, no? We have now had a very good tasty lunch. It was a chicken tikka sizzler. Next, we thought we'll finish after our lunch. We'll just step over to the Karachi bakery. They have a very good bakery over here that says that they make very good biscuits. And it's called the Karachi biscuits. So let's go over there.
We are in front of Karachi Bakery right now. And we thought we'll buy some biscuits. Apparently, let's taste the biscuits once we reach home. It's a very famous bakery that is from Hyderabad, and it has been there for a very long time. So they have the Tutti Frutti biscuits, which is pretty good. So let's buy it.
There was many biscuits available in Karachi Bakery, but the star attraction is the original Tutti Frutti flavored biscuit, as well as the Osmania biscuits that was really appreciated by everyone, and many people have bought these biscuits. So we wanted to buy some Tutti Frutti biscuits this time. Adjacent to the Karachi biscuits, there was this Belgian waffles that they were selling.
In front of Belgian waffles restaurant, and these people serve authentic Belgian waffles. So let's taste and see which one is the best waffle. So we are going to taste our Belgian waffles, which is waffle, ice cream and chocolate sauce.
It is called chocolate Picasso waffle, and this is the most sold dish from this restaurant.
So first you are putting all the your gloves and all safety precautions. What is that machine called? Oh, okay. So that's a waffle making machine.
Yeah.
You're heating the machine. The machine is getting...
It's cooking.
Okay, okay. So already the waffle is inside.
Yes,
maida only is put inside. Okay. So how long do you cook it?
5 to 6 minutes.
5 to 6 minutes, okay. So now our waffle is getting ready. There's the waffle. Taking our waffle, place it into the... Yeah, adding sugar?
Yeah, icing sugar.
Icing sugar. Yeah, a little ice cream. This is vanilla ice cream.
Okay. Belgian chocolate sauce.
Super. So our waffle is ready. And it is ready to be eaten. So we mixed the ice cream, we cut a waffle, mixed it together, and yeah, it's a bit, the waffle is pretty piping hot, so we mix it with the ice cream too. Just melts in the mouth. The waffle is pretty tasty, soft, along with the Belgian chocolate mixed onto it. It's yummy. It's together. Mix it up. Take it, taste it, put it in your mouth. How's it?
The chocolate paste is nice.
Nice. As well as the sauces too, no? Sauces, the chocolate sauce along with the vanilla ice cream. Yummy.
Good.
The chocolate gets melted with this hot waffle along with the ice cream. Whoa, what a taste.
The next dish we tried was strawberry, vanilla and maple syrup waffle. And this was a waffle filled with strawberries as well as with vanilla topping. This waffle was the same like the previous one, but the taste of strawberry and maple syrup was truly tasty. As we walked on the ground floor of Phoenix Mall, we came across this lovely souvenir shop that sold beautiful Christmas gifts, and it was truly a worth experience to see all these wonderful Christmas goodies that are souvenirs that they were selling. Apart from the artwork that was there, we had come across the star attraction of this place, and that was the lovely birds that is beautifully decorated and placed in the center of Phoenix Mall. In fact, the funny thing was that many people were standing in queue to take a selfie with these two birds. It was so beautifully placed and so colorful and bright with lovely lights on it. it's a worth scene to see during this Christmas time.
It's an amazing statue that you have created with full lights. If you like watching our video, kindly request you to like, share, and comment on them. If you found our video really useful and informative, please don't forget to subscribe to our channel. And until the next time,
stay safe. See you soon. Bye bye.
Bye bye.